Good grief, I wonder who that can be. Huh?
Hello there, Mr. Frog. I represent the Acme Merchandise Company. May I have a moment of your time?
Grover, don't tell me you're a door-to-door salesman.
Oh, okay, I won't.
Good.
But I am. I have to keep Bobby and Fur together, you know.
I see.
Thank you very much, sir.
Yeah.
Oh, what a lovely little place you have here.
Grover, nice taste. Grover, what are you selling?
Oh, well, I am so glad you asked me that, sir.
Mm-hmm.
I have the pleasure today of offering you a very fine and nifty set of earmuffs.
Good grief. I don't want them.
Oh, but, Froggy, they are very nice earmuffs.
They may be very nice, but I don't want them.
But, Froggy?
What?
Wouldn't you like to buy something from me, pretty please?
Oh, Grover, my friend, I would certainly buy something from you, but not earmuffs!
But, Froggy, they are very nice earmuffs!
I don't want any earmuffs! Grover, how about some nose muffs? See? Nose muffs. Nose muffs, like that, huh? Cover my nose. Keep it nice
that
and warm.
That is so silly. Tis to laugh.
Well, how about
I do not have nose muffs.
Well, how about shoulder muffs, Grover? Keep my shoulder nice and warm, Grover.
Shoulder muffs? That, of course not.
Or maybe...
Nobody has shoulder muffs.
Grover, tummy muffs. Say tummy down here.
Tummy,
my tummy.
No!
How about elbow muffs?
No!
Or belly button muffs,
no,
Grover?
No, belly button! I do not... No!
I don't want any ear muffs, Grover!
Why not?
Because... I don't have any ears. That's why. Truth is out. No ears.
Froggy?
Hmm?
You do not have any ears.
I told you I don't have ears. Frogs don't have ears. We hear anyway.
Oh, poor little Froggy does not have any ears.
Grover. Grover.
No ears?
No ears.
Oh, well, the Acme Merchandising Company can help you out.
Oh, yeah?
Yes.
How so?
Come on, here, I'll show you.
Grover, what are you doing?
Stand still now.
Grover.
Oh, this is going to be wonderful. Grover. Here you are, sir.
I do not believe this. I do not believe it.
Here are your earmuffs, sir. That will be $7!
Will you get out of here?
Yes, sir.